What's going on? So right now we're at Collisions, as you guys can see. I came to do something to the car, and it's gonna come out good as fuck. I already know. Can't wait to show you guys, but can't even give you guys a sneak because my boy got the word up and stuff. So, but if y'all want the best wraps, tints, anything, pull up to Collisions. Either from that, what color should I wrap my brake calipers? What do you guys think? Should I go something that matches? Or should I go with some pink? I low-key wanted some pink, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm probably gonna hate.
Nigga, you gay.
What do you guys think though? Which color should I do the brake? Think though, what color should I do the brake calipers? Let me know down below in the comments. Oh, so we're back. Where are we
back
at?
Back in town, man. Should we show them what we did to the car or no?
Yeah, I give you the honors.
I mean, we did something a little special to it, not gonna lie, but I mean, it's something very small, but it brings the car together and it brings a little bit more aggressive to the vehicle.
Uh-huh.
So, man, I'm gonna stop talking. Show it to him.
You want me to show it to him?
Yeah, show it to him.
All right. Quit talking. Peace. Name. All done by Messi.
Messi.
Brilliant. Messi.
Hey, man, go. If you guys need wrap, window tint, paint protection film, Collisions Auto Lab, it's where it's at, man. We're in Lakemore, Illinois. We serve all of Lake County. So if you guys need any work done, just be free to hit us up. You can find us on Instagram at Collisions Auto Lab LLC or Facebook or TikTok. Same thing, Collisions Auto Lab LLC.
Or you can Google them.
Or you can
Google. And they'll be on Google too.
Yep.
But here it is, guys. All done by him. Sheesh. Fast and good quality.
That's how we do it, man.
Hell yeah. Dang.
Few minutes later.
Just got out the gym. My girlfriend.
Hey.
She got me some good ass Starbucks. What is this again, babe?
Strawberry acai lemonade light ice.
Okay. Yeah, I heard that. So right now we're gonna run some errands, right girl?
Yeah.
And the car's gonna be here outside the gym because we're gonna take the big ol' Hellcat Nissan Altima. This bitch got sport mode, right, baby?
Yeah,
show them. Alright.
Yeah, Bobby. Oh, you ain't know they call me
Bobby. Yeah, Bobby.
Oh, you ain't know they call me
Bobby. Yeah, Bobby.
Oh, you ain't know they call me
Yeah. It's a VA, guys. Fuck is you talking about? Catch you guys in a bit. Oh yeah. We finna die in this motherfucker. Babe, why that shit?
Bro, it doesn't wipe where the road is.
That shit is waving at us.
Hey!
Yo. Where we at, babe?
My mom.
This hey. Live, watch me live. Live. Babe.
Huh?
What did we get?
Nothing.
Bruh. Damn, so after the gym, we gotta get them calories back. Damn, babe. We got extra motherfucking calories, boy.
Damn! God damn!
What's your guys' panda order? Let me know. Bro, if you guys eat this, yeah, weird as fuck. Ooh, what's that, brother?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey, two.
You too. So we're back. My boy Oscar. We're installing the lip. This is how it sits with the lip now. car's clean, by the way. Just finished washing it. That's how it sits up. Sheesh. What's your opinion on the lip, Oscar? It's nice. You just helped me finish my build. Like, what do you call it? Like cosmetic wise, or how do you?
Shut your
lame
ass up, nigga.
That's cosmetic, right? Yeah, that was the last touch. Now it's time for the engine, Oscar. Good headers, boy. Good fucking headers, boy. So this is how it sits, being completely done. Y'all can see the lip is finally installed by your boy Oscar. Y'all, let me know if y'all like it. The hardest RT in the Midwest.
What are you talking about?
Sheesh.
Yo, so right now I'm driving towards my girlfriend's brother's. They have like a shop. Going to him, about to show him the car and film his reaction. Let's see if he likes it. Shout out my girlfriend for the Starbucks. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit.
All right, so we made it to the shop.
Jewelry, bro.
Where's it located, bro?
We're here at 2242 East Linden, East Grand Avenue in Lindenhurst. You know, if you need any custom work done, hit me up.
All right, bro.
Guys, with you, bro.
What's your honest reaction about the build that is done, like, from cosmetic wise?
RT, bro.
Yeah?
I'm gonna lie, bro.
Cleanest RT slash cleanest charger?
Yeah, bro.
Sure. What's your favorite part about everything? Like,
I like the accent of the black.
So you like the matte black wrap?
That's really
nice.
Looks clean. I saw the video.
I saw the video.
I saw this one, and then you guys see. Hey, bro. I like it. The front lift, too.
Yeah. They're gonna be seeing that early in this vlog, right?
Yeah.
They gotta tune in.
Yeah, you guys better watch, like, subscribe, turn the post notifications on.
Everything, and you guys better slide to Bogo's Jewelry.
You already know, bro.
Alright, hit up, my boy.
We are, bro.
What's your Instagram?
Chino the Jeweler.
Chino the Jeweler? Chino the Jeweler.
Yes, sir.
Anything you guys want, custom, my boy got you.
Got you, bro.
2,000 years later.
Yo, so, my girl's crib now. What you give me?
Pizza.
That was stop. They're gonna think they were fat as fuck in real life because we always be eating, bro. Bro, do y'all like jalapeno slash onion in your pizzas?
Oh my god. It's just onion. I don't think there's
jalapeno. But what is this? Green pepper?
Green pepper.
Ugh. I like this side, guys. Let me know down below what you guys like. Ugh. Anyways, do you guys eat your pizza with ranch or ketchup? I personally eat it with ketchup.
That's foul.
Bruh, how?
That's foul. Do they give you ranch? Or maybe in Mexico they give you ketchup.
Ketchup, yeah, right.
But here is ranch, okay?
Oh, she said cancel her now. So after being with my girlfriend, I just came to the gas station to take some flicks, some videos, to make some reels on Instagram. If you guys aren't following me yet on Instagram, I'll pop it right here. But make sure you guys follow me there. I always post daily content, either pictures, videos, stories, and then you guys get like a how do I say it like a sneak peek of like what I'm doing that day, or like when I'm vlogging,
I'll be posting everything there before the vlog, before I drop the vlog, my bad. So yeah, I'm about to show you guys a bit of the car and how it looks with like the lighting. As you guys can see, there's some good ass lighting. I'm about to show you guys how it looks from the outside, but damn, I think I snapped on the stuff that I did, or like that I've been doing to the car, and this is just the beginning of it. Hope y'all like it. So I'm gonna show you guys the back, but like, you guys have already seen the back, but this it sits in the back, but the front, that's where it's at. The front is sexy. I'm about to show you guys. Here's the front. Damn, this wrap and the lip right here and the wheels. Here it is, y'all. Let me know y'all like the new look. Let me know down below in the comments. But this is how she sits for right now. Like I said, I'm about to take some pictures, make some videos for my Instagram. Make sure you guys follow me there. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to this video, and let me know down below what you guys want to see. But